For question 13, first we note that in the description of the experiment, we've been told two strains of the bacterial species, strain W and strain R, have been isolated from SPBs. SPBs are southern pine beetles. So we know that strain W and strain R are two different strains of bacterial species. And then if you go down to experiment 2, you can see that it says in one line, experiment 1 was repeated except with strain R instead of strain W, which means that both the experiments were the same. The only difference was the bacterial strain. So the answer is going to be A, a different bacterial strain was tested in experiment 1 than was tested in experiment 2.